chop by Dawson.
What is Scott Dawson looking
tag.
For here?
Wilder made the tag. He is now the legal man. A superplex by Dawson. Wilder with a splash to win the tag team titles. Hook of the leg on Sigma McIntyre, saving the tag team gold.
That's Wilder currently the legal man.
McIntyre may have a broken hand.
You're absolutely right, he might.
Tornado DDT off the barricade.
Wilder reaching deep into the bag of tricks. We could see new tag team champions.
Looking on is Dean Ambrose. Remember, Dolph Ziggler putting in Dean Ambrose's mind tonight. Wait a minute, Ziggler.
Inside cradle.
Rolling him up here and a kick out of two.
Dolph tried to steal one into a backslide. That's Wilder.
For the gold and a kick out by Ziggler. Dolph right to the knee. Looking for the Famouser. Almost caught.
Oh my God. That might have damaged Dolph Ziggler's knee.
Dolph Ziggler is in all kinds of trouble.
Dash Wilder held on for dear life. That could have done some
tag
damage to the ligaments of Dolph's knee.
Indeed, Ziggler falling.
Here comes
the Revival off the top rope. Dawson for the tag team titles. Hook of the leg here. Almost had him and a kick out of two.
You are kidding me.
Oh, what a chop.
Next level power. Unmatched brutality.
Dawson sent through the second rope, caught. Wilder caught by McIntyre.
That's just freaky.
There's a drop kick. Wilder into the cover. Thanks to Dawson for the titles and a kick out by McIntyre.
Oh.
And a headbutt.
Wilder stumbled into the Glasgow kiss.
Big boot from McIntyre. Down goes Dawson.
The champ's chances of retaining just increased exponentially.
Tag. Ziggler legal.
Got a look on his face.
We've seen this before. Claymore kick into the zigzag.
No one gets up from that.
McIntyre and Ziggler retain.
Here are your winners and still the Raw Tag Team Champions, Dolph Ziggler and Drew McIntyre.
You've got to respect both of these teams. Revival for bringing the big fight, and McIntyre and Ziggler for just finding out another way to win.